Hey guys, what is going on? It is Obediah, and today we are back on the island playing some Ark Extinction Core. So, today, I don't really know what we're going to do yet. I mean, you guys probably know, because I'm sure I put it in the description, but I'm not sure. I think I want to go tame some stuff, kind of just see what we can find. There are some dinos that I just need in general. Like, I need an Oviraptor. I tamed some scorpions a while back, and I think I just left them in the taming pen. Yeah, they're still down there. crap. Can we get back up? I kind of need to just see what kind of dinos we need. Maybe increase, get some more guys just for our kibble farm. Oh, there's an Alpha Terra. Ooh, that thing looks cool. What level is that? Oh, that's a person. I was like, it's going so slow. So I'm not really sure yet, but I think we're going to look around, kind of see what we can find to tame, see what kind of things we specifically want to tame, so we know what kibble to get and whatnot. Maybe look around for another Alpha Rex or Alpha Spino. Not really sure. Oh, by the way, if you guys do enjoy the videos, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button, and of course, feel free to subscribe and share. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and get some stuff together, go out flying, and kind of figure out what I want to do. All right, guys, so this could be something awesome. Let's take a look. Where is it? Right there. Lightning, Wyvern, Scourge, level 120. It's got only 20,350 Topor. I did look it up. It's a knockout tame. It says it uses Wyvern Milk, which we do not have. However, it says the same thing about the regular Wyverns, too. And those clearly use something else. So I'm wondering if we could tame this sucker up. I mean, we're gonna try. We've brought all of our kibble. And some sedatives and whatnot. What's it eating right now? Okay, let's see. Okay, let's let it. Oh, it's Blue Tribe. Because I would love to get myself one of these. I don't have a lightning guy because our lightning guy died. Oh, crap, we wasted an arrow. These arrows are so expensive. Every time I miss, it's like a huge nightmare. Okay, if he comes at us, we are definitely dead. Okay, let's see if we can not miss this time. Come on, sit right there. Ah! Really? We hit a tree? That's... Come on. Oh, no! There it is. Okay, we hit it. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Let's get in. Let's just transfer all and use the sedative. And hope something works. Oh, he's taming. Oh, come on. I don't even know what he's using. Probably Allosaurus kibble. That's what the other guys use. Just don't run out. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, what are we going? We got him. He's ours. Okay, let's take all. Take all back so he doesn't eat anything extra. Oh, we've got ourselves a Lightning Wyvern level Scourge level 120. How awesome is that? Let's take a look at his stats. 5,800 health, 211 melee. Some stamina, blah, 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 whatever. We're gonna have to level it up for it to be awesome, I'm sure. Oh, but okay, let's take a look. Let's take a look! So, are they always level 120, or... Oh, I need to turn my volume up. It's real quiet. Or did I just get lucky? I don't know, but man, they look cool. All right, let's go ahead and get this guy home, and then we'll see... maybe I'll take him out and see what kind of damage he can do. All right, so we dropped the Quetzal off at home. Let's kind of see what damage this guy can do. They start off, I believe, not too strong. Let's check it out on this Theriza whatever here. Okay, so he's doing some damage. Oh, we didn't kill it. 169 with the bite. And what were those ticks of? Let's see. Oh, wait, don't kill the Oviraptor! Ah, oh, dang it. Okay, ticks of 52. Oh, there's Oviraptors everywhere. Good, I'm gonna need to tame some of those. I don't wanna kill them. So I think I'm gonna go do a bit of leveling and, maybe restart my computer or something, because I feel like I'm getting weird graphical glitches. I'm not going to do a leveling montage. I've been doing a lot of those recently, and I kind of just don't want to do it. I just want to, you know, just go level and kind of see how it goes and see what level we can get this guy to. I have a few experience potions in one of the vaults. Maybe we'll use those as well. I'm not sure yet. We'll see how it goes. Either way, I'm going to go level this guy up and kind of see what we can do. All right, guys, so this guy is completely leveled up, and let's look at his stats we've got. little over 30,000 health, 3,100 stamina. I got him up to 1,000 weight and then bumped the rest into melee. Only 1,365 melee. Looking back, I might have done a bit more, but he still does a lot of damage. That thing is cool looking. It's not an alpha, is it? No? Okay. It's gonna run away. I don't need to chase that right now. Let's test it out on this here Triceratops. He does 341 damage a tick. And of course, as with all lightnings, they do many ticks, and I'm stuck. Here we go. Ooh, look at that, just kills everything. And you know what? That's pretty dang good damage. And his bite now does... just over 1,000. That's not so bad. I got him up to 150% movement speed too, so he flies around pretty dang good. He's definitely not ready to like take out bosses on his own, but we've got our Rex for that. Even though it's a little scary, it's really pushing it. And so because it's been a little tough to progress. I mean, we've upped some stats and whatnot, but it has been a bit tough. I do want to explore a couple things that are built into the mod. So check this out. We have got, where is it? We learned it recently. It's in here somewhere. There we go. All these vials, these potions. We've got oxygen, fortitude, and blood vial. And they're like health potions and stamina potions and whatnot. So I want to go ahead and see what it takes to make those, which is very counterproductive considering that I just flew the exact opposite way from my base. But I'm going to go ahead and fly home. These are things that I think are going to be really important, especially the stamina one. Also, there is something called... let's see. So there's the also detox. So detox also gets rid of all torpidity, which is going to be really important. So let's go ahead and see what it takes to make these things. Maybe make a few up, and then maybe we'll take out either this guy or our Alpha Rex, I'm thinking, actually. This guy's going to be more travel around kind of guy, and the Rex is really our kill. And kind of see if maybe we can take out some bosses or chieftains or something. I don't really know. But at the very least, let's try to make the stuff and see how it goes. All right, let's see what it takes to make these things. So we got consumables, drugs. Okay, the blood vial is going to take tinto berries, no problem. Sedative, oh, that's a lot. That's expensive. A sedative, very, very expensive. Crystal and medical brew. We should have a ton of medical brews by now. The oxygen one, which is the least important, takes a detox and energy brew, which we have, crystal and azul berry. Okay, we haven't even made the detox yet. The fortitude one's going to take an energy brew, crystal, a detox, and a medjo berry. So we know the sedative takes narcotics, crystals, rare flowers, and rare mushrooms. What does the detox make? Stimulants, crystal, and rare mushrooms and rare flowers. Ooh. Okay, so we're going to make some stimulants, and we should... I know we have a bunch of crystal. Where do we put it? Do we put it... oh, no. Yeah, there we go. Bunch of crystal. All right, so let's get the crystal in here. Now, stimulants, what do those take? Stimberries... and that's been so long. Stimberries and spark powder. Okay, now spark powder, we should have a ton, I'm thinking. Where did we put it? Where did we put it? Oh, I know where we put it. We put it all in the preserving bins, even though it was way more than we needed. There we go. Let's grab half from each of these ones. And let's go ahead and make a ton of stimulants. Do we have any gasoline in here? We sure do not. But we should have a bunch of gas made. Okay, let's grab a couple of those. And there's... oh, we got a bunch of stimulants right there, too. All right, and so we got some stimulants. Let's grab some narcotics. Let's see how many sedatives we already have. So we do have 10 blood vials already, but those were given to us. We didn't make those. When we were killing the bosses a couple videos back, they were given to us. Okay, so let's go ahead and throw this stuff. Gasoline, spark powder's in there. What was the other thing, stimberries? And we should have tons and tons and tons of stimberries. Just kind of chilling in our feeding troughs. Look at that. 20,000 stimberries. I think... oh, there was also a stimulant in there, weirdly enough. How'd that get in there? Alright, must have been an accident. Must throw it in. Must have got it from a tribesman or something. Alright, let's go ahead and throw these suckers in here. No other reason to have stimberries, so let's go ahead and make a gazillion of these things. That's, what is that, like 6,000 we're making or something right now? That should be more than enough. We'll go ahead and... well, let's just take what we got so far. All right, let's see what we can make. So, consumables, drugs, detox, we can make 10. So let's make 10. Sedatives, we can make 5. How many sedatives do we currently own? Oh, we have a lot. I didn't realize we had so many. Nonetheless, we're going to need, you know, a whole bunch more. So we'll make 5 of those. We may have to go out and get more rare flowers and rare mushrooms. Today may just be about crafting the stuff. We may not get a chance to go actually kill things today, but we'll see. All right, guys. So while I've got stuff crafting up, I wanted to go ahead and get one of these guys. Now, I know this seems kind of random, and I found this one already. It only took like, 3 minutes after leaving my base. But this Therizinosaurus guy. So I have never tamed one of these. Shoot, are they herbivores? I don't actually know. I believe they're herbivores. But apparently these guys are supposed to be the bomb.com at getting mushrooms. Let's go ahead and just throw this guy in here. And then let's have it beat on our Quetzal. Ooh, he does a lot of damage. But apparently they're supposed to be way better than even an alpha mammoth. Okay, I'm guessing he's an herbivore. Let's throw Primeat in there anyways. I guess we'll use veggies? Because we don't have... They're Megalosaurus kibble. As opposed to Megalosaurus, which don't have kibble because they're the deer. So let's grab up... We got lots of carrots. How about 281? I want to get an alpha one of these guys, but we don't have any kibble. So we got meat in there. We got carrots in there. Let's throw on the sedative and let's see how this does. Okay. Ooh. What's he eating? He's eating carrots. Let's take our prime meat back. That's going to take a minute. I bet you these guys are insanely long tames normally. But I want to get one of these guys saddled up. Do we already have the saddle earned? We do. And we'll make it that at the smithy. This guy should be taming up pretty quick. Holy crap. Even with the sedative, it's taking a minute. Okay, but it won't be too long. Because we're going to need lots more rare mushrooms. We're going to keep making this stuff up. I made the few detox we could, the 10, but we need way more than that. We're going to need tons and tons of this stuff. Okay, so let's look at the smithy and see what it takes to make this guy's saddle. Look at that right there. Hide fiber, wood, and metal. Oh, it's super cheap. All right. Hide. Wood. Hide. Fiber. Where's all the fibre? Fiber. Wood. And metal. We got tons of metal. Perfect. Okay, so this should be really easy to make, and by the time we get out there, hopefully this guy will be back, be done. And then let's go ahead and take this guy out and get some mushrooms. All right, our Therizinosaurus is all tamed up and saddled, and we have a huge experience potion, so we're going to go ahead and use that, just get some levels right off the bat. Since it's not an alpha, I figured that extra little bit will help. So it doesn't have a whole lot of health. So before I actually pump those levels, though, let's kind of go see what kind of stuff this guy can do. Tamed out at level 173. Oh, look at that. Think it can take out an alphadillo? That's a little bit of damage. That's the left click. 50 damage. Twice. The right click. He tickles the moss chops. Tickle it. C move? Nothing? Okay. So it does quite a bit of damage. I don't even know if we could take out this alphadillo, though. So let's see. Can we harvest? Is that the right click? So we did harvest. Okay, how much health does this dillo have? That'd be a really good test. Okay, it's 3600 health. Maybe we'll try it out. What level was it? I didn't even see. Must be really low with that amount of health. Yeah, level 12, alpha dillo. So if we can take this sucker out before we even level, we know we can actually hold our own. But we only have 5,000 health, so I don't know if we'll be able to. Let's see. But it only has like 3,000, right? And we're doing... It's 100, 200, 300. Oh, yeah, this should be no problem. 700. So hopefully we'll get some good levels from this, too. Ooh, but I'm already getting a little worried because this thing seems to be doing a little bit more damage than I expected. I thought we'd have it dead by now. But we'll keep fighting the fight, and then we'll put some levels in. I'm guessing weight's going to be important, and I'm guessing melee, health, pretty much everything. Oh, yeah, look at that. It wasn't too bad at all. And now, yeah, we still have a bunch of health, so we can actually do a pretty good amount of damage. So we definitely want to up melee. And let's go ahead and get this guy out to the swamp after a bit of leveling. and see how they do. This guy is a gathering machine. Look at this. Look at all this wood. Oh my gosh, I don't have to stop or anything. Just wrecks absolutely everything. And apparently, oh, they can get fiber too. You can right click and get fiber. Oh my gosh, this is like absolutely insane. So we're definitely gonna need more weight. And ooh, what kind of egg is that? Hello, little egg. What is that? A patchy egg. Ah, we'll take it. And we haven't even put any levels into leveling up their gathering, so check this out. You can go hold E on them, and you can level up. We have 30 levels available right now, and we can level up delicate harvesting or power. So I think power is mainly what we're going to want. Come on, get out of this menu. But I want to wait and try that out and see how much of a difference it makes. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, we're just going to drop all this stuff. Okay, we're going to keep Prime Hide, obviously. Keep the Emerald. All this other stuff, we're just going to drop. So weight's going to be a big deal, but I want to get a bunch of levels. I'm going to go harvest and murder and kill and pillage and do everything until we get a bunch of levels on this guy, and then we're going to go test him out. All right, this guy's not all the way leveled, but he's most of the way to max level already, and it's super fast. I just wanted to show you where we're at. Look how much damage it does. He just tears and shreds through absolutely anything. And look at how fast he went through that. Oh, just everything. Anything gets in the way, it's just dead. It's just like, meh. It's crazy. So I've been leveling this guy up like crazy. We're gonna max level him before we even go try to harvest, which was not my original intention. But since nothing can absolutely stand up to him, I think getting a alpha of one of these guys is definitely gonna be a goal of ours. I mean, look at this. Okay, here's perfect. Okay, there's a Diplo. Now Diplos, they've got a pretty decent amount of health. You know what I mean? Like they're not some little tiny dino that it can't really kill you, but they can hold their own. You know what I mean? They're a big dino. And then just, and they're dead. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna keep leveling this guy up. I wanna get a little bit more speed and then everything else is going into melee, I think. We've got maybe 20 levels left before max. It's not taking very long. I have also got a few experience potions which have helped, but I'm gonna go ahead and finish this guy up and get him back to base and then I'll bring you guys back. All right, we are in the swamp and ready to check this out. Let's go ahead and kill things around. So, oh, I did not one hit that spider. The heck, crazy spiders. All right, so first things first, let's look at everything they gather. They gather wood and thatch just with their regular attack, mainly wood. With their control or C move, they can get berries. And with their right click, we got fiber. Okay, easy, no problem. So these are the trees we generally harvest to get mushrooms. So first, let's just click. Okay, 20 rare mushrooms with a single left click. Not so bad. Okay, what about with a single right click? Nothing. And a C move. Nothing. So for these, we are gonna have to do it this way. And it looks like it doesn't take very long to get much. Oh my gosh, just tearing through trees. Look at that, 85 mushrooms already. Okay, now there's a guy attacking me. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, right there. Pfft. Whatever. No problem. Now I want to go ahead and level up. Okay, let's get out of battle here so I can go ahead and check this out. I am taking some topor damage, which is not ideal. Look at this parasaur. What do you think you're going to do? So also, let's look at his stats really quick. Okay, you die. Everything in the way die. Okay. So I got him to 30,000 health, 3,000 stamina, weight to 1,500, melee to 1,500, and then the rest went into movement speed, which only got to 132. So you could level up two things. You can level up harvesting levels, delicate, which is like bushes and stuff, and power, which is trees and whatnot. So let's do power first. I believe that is going to get us mushrooms. Okay, let's get it to 200%. We have a total of 100 levels to do. So we'll start with just 20. You know what? Let's start with 20. Why would we do that? Let's go up all the way to 50. We might do 50 in each. I'm not really sure yet. But let's at least see how much this gets us. Because if he can, I think rare flowers would be delicate harvesting and mush. Ow! Save me! Oh, no problem. Look at that. No problem! Okay. Okay, can we just, let's just kill everything really quick. What's attacking us? Meganura, really? Stupid bug? Get over here! Okay. I hate when you can't reach the bugs. Ah, so frustrating. Okay, there's one, two. Ah, they're coming from all over the place. Killing me, bugs, killing me. There we go. Okay. Let's do, where are we? Ooh. Harvesting levels, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Okay, so let's try that and see how many mushrooms that gets us. Okay, gonna run over back to the trees. And, oh, I'm so excited about this guy. Okay, so we got, you know, some mushrooms before. Let's see how many we get now. Oh, all the freaking mushrooms. Oh my gosh. Okay, we need to take the mushrooms. Let's take the antidotes, the brews, the kibbles. Oh, so many mushrooms so fast! I'll take the trank darts, all this stuff. Okay, anything else we need from this? Okay, drop all. The only downside is he does... Okay, just die. Okay, where's this tribe guy? Come on, what you gonna do? Okay, now I read if you dismount, they'll harvest all on their own. So what'd you get from that? Okay, he got some mushrooms from that too. Okay, let's try one more time. So his inventory is completely empty. He harvests some trees. And he gets like 50, 60 mushrooms, which is actually quite a bit. But I read that if you can do the same thing next to the reed bushes or whatever to get all the rare flowers. Okay, come on, get out of the way. This is amazing. The only downside is how much wood he gathers, which I guess was bound to happen, being that we just upgraded him to gather wood and stuff. But, okay, do your thing. All right. So are these the reeds? Okay, that's fiber. I don't remember which plants it is that give the flowers. But I heard if you dismount next to them, maybe it's these, he'll gather like an insane amount all by himself. Oh yeah, look at him go. Ooh, we're being attacked. Oh, he got 275 flowers just from that like second that we were down. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and use this guy and gather up just an insane amount of things. I think we're still gonna, we might put some levels into the flower gathering, but most of it's gonna go into mushroom gathering. Okay, where's the other guy attacking us? Because flower, if that got 275, that's insane. All right, guys, we are back and we now have 9,000 mushrooms and 4,700 flowers. Oh dear Lord, that's a lot. So let's go ahead and make, let's see, how many of these can make? 89 and 100 plus. Let's make 50 of each. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and make 50 of each of these suckers, and then I'll bring you guys back. This is insane. All right, guys, for today, I do think that is gonna be it. So what we ended up doing was we made a ton of stuff. We got up to 50 compound poison arrows, which are super arrows. We still have another 57 narcotics. We've got 50 detoxes, 10 fortitude vials, 10 oxygen, 35 blood, and that should last us a long time. And we're gonna have to test those out probably in the next episode when we go out and yeah, we'll kill some bosses and stuff. See, I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do yet. Don't quote me on it. But for today, guys, I do think it is gonna be it because we are out of time for today. But if you guys did enjoy the video or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, if you have not already, please feel free to subscribe. You can also check me out on all your social medias. Twitter, Instagram, Google+, Facebook, all of them. And check out my Patreon at patreon.com/ObediahX. But like I said, guys, today, that is going to be it. I really do appreciate you coming to hang out with me. And until next time, I will see you later.